their homes really aren't safe anymore. We're literally racing extinction trying to find the last ones. Altogether, our team is under 15 people across multiple islands. The Hawaiian Islands had over 750 species across all islands. Sadly, because of climate change, introduced predators, and habitat loss, about half of those species are gone already from this earth. We have about 100 species that are going extinct right now, that, you know, will be gone within the next decade without intervention. The reality is, you know, these are public trust resources. They belong to everyone, but the burden to keep them on Earth is, you know, is placed on a really small team. And it's heavy.